I forgot I put it to very high difficulty. Like, I gotta take them out there, I just got cocky again. Yeah. So, how far back do I have to go? Okay. None of them have been. Ah, oh, you fucking dicks in a freaking mosh pit. 7A, 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 BD.
What the fuck?
What kind of fuckery? Oh shit, get out of the way, you idiot! Fuck. Oh, he went away. Oh, that got him. Got him! Yes. I did change the difficulty to very hard, right? Very hard. Got it done. Yeah, maybe also. Goes at 80% health. David Beamer and Jae Hyun. Got into from the border. Got info from the border, guys. Great, send it over. Cynthia Lather, unavailable. John Krasmarek. Sherry Bach. Thanks, Chum. They'll do. You should get the scratch on Monday and let me know as soon as you get the next crop. Hey, as long as you set up, I don't need the reminder. Hack Beamer's comp, got proof he's feeding gonks with Jae Hyun, let it go. Everyone already knows, just nobody talks about it. Think you can figure out why? They call those people ups, unreal people. I know, I'll get some scratch off him, meet with him, say I have proof and that's what I want to cut in exchange for keeping it quiet. And either he cuts me in or I bring it out all it in internal. Good idea. Could just toss a rope on a nice sturdy branch, stick your neck in it, see how things and see how it swings. Go on, you don't want to go on your own. He and I are both police.
He did.
Right. The biggest dilemma, sell or scrap? Close to stealth, and I need to start doing stealth for the next quest. And cold blood is at 100. When did I get cold blood at 100%? Well, here blades. Oh no, I still need assault a bit, handguns and blades, and I can still use that for the next one. So yeah, cool at level 10. Why? Jeez, this is friggin'. Dell's driving friggin' speed of light. swear with every update this game gets worse.
Motherfucker.
Hey! Let's stop!
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who!
Nice, clean. Be a shame if it gets scratched. Well, it's on fire. How much more damage can you take? There we go.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Bait, motherfucker.
Alright, cool. Thank you. and everything needs to be so slow for everything to load. Like, for goodness sakes, this game. How does the game get worse with updates, man? Seriously. This game was not even this bad at the start for me. It's gotten worse over time. Embarrassing.
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
You bored or something?
Never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me. Thanks. How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. Mind telling me at least how you came to run a cab company?
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
Don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
That's your goal, then? To grow and evolve?
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression.
Well, you do.
You and I, you too, are processes. We change as the world around us does.
In terms of an actual road, you do.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
This is a moderate one. Sicario, Valentinos, kidnapping of a corporate rep, assaulting a public official, murdering corporate rep, grievously bodily harm, center of consequence corporation, kidnapping ransom. Combat stim, send division, Kretsov, charge jump, weak to shock. Fossil stiff work. Don't you turn around.
I give you to Santa Muerte.
You only had shotgun ammo. What? Oh no, it's got the... Sanguinaro. Deprivation, slander against corporate rep, shock, and I don't know what that other one is. This was a moderate difficulty! Remember, it's on very hard, but still, that's moderate. That was moderate. I got taken out in one shot. Aww. Oh no. I thought I got spawned back even further. How do you... Nah, that's dumb. That's dumb. No more... Seriously?
Holds between 5 and 7 liters of blood.
Toro Valentino's. Gains confirmations week 2. Look at the bounce. Pistol stiff.
Come the fuck out. I'm a fucking die here waiting.
Oh. I'm dead. Yeah, you just gotta do it stealth. If you're gonna put it on very hard, you're just gonna have to play stealth the whole time, because fuck's sakes, that's ridiculous. What's the point of having armor very high armor and you still get shot in one hit. Come on. Come on. The little shits. One went down for the count, the other ran, but we got him in the back first. Know where he went? Yeah, nearby in the tunnel. Wait for us. Oh, I didn't read it again. Pedro, we got a problem with the client. High as fuck and still going. Going strong. Locked the door and pulled a knife. I hid in the bathroom, but Reed is still out there with him. Okay, sending someone. Just stole him, but sell some time. What does the Jew nature reveal? Contract signed, we're rich motherfuckers. We chew me, let's hit the town. Where are we going? Below deck, Lizzie's, Licks. Boring, enough of these used up dolls. Let's go to Vista, that's where the real guys are. I'm telling you, a few ads, they'll do anything. Ooh. Guess we're all going to Vista. To die. Some kind of Easter egg there, I don't know that one. Hello. Gangoon in the Valentinos. Alright, where the hell am I? Am I near any stores? Don't go hostile in the city center. Very, very, very dangerous. Alright, let's do some scrappy doos. What's the materials looking like? Cashmere milk wool. Pfft.
You look exhausted. It's not off-putting to the customers?
You're the 30th person who's told me that today.
Gee. Alright.
What have you got that I can sink my teeth in?
Anything you like. Just say the word.
Nothing too special on the menu today. You can just take that for now. Thank you. Going to the clothes store.
Can I help you?
Do you have any crafting specs? No. Fucking hell. That's pretty. Ooh, that's hard. That's hard. What's that? You have horrible clothing.
Well, you know where to find me.
Where's the gun store? There's a such up there, and it's very. Oh, I know what that is. I'll keep arguing the fact if they get rid of all these vending machines in this game, I'm pretty sure this game would run at a more stable pace.
Customize your pet.
What? Have you gone completely psycho? This won't end well for you. Yeah, you'll see.
I can't do that yet. That's too high of difficulty. I can run the roads as much as I can. There was an explosion over there. That's an explosion! so you spent a lot of money there. Right. Can upgrade the Dying Knight to legendary. Uses up a lot. What about the fossil stiff? Even more. Yeah, even more! What? 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 Actually, this is not a bad idea. Screw it, Dying Knight. Let's take a look at it. Ooh, can I upgrade? I still can't upgrade Skippy. This is not no love life. How do you get legendary mods? I haven't seen those in this game so far. And then critical damage and critical chance. Take a look at that. 79 damage, physical damage 20%, critical chance 50% critical damage, 13% ratchet damage, 10% bleeding chance, headshot damage, reduced weapon reload time by 5%, increases critical damage, and then increases critical chance. Fucking beast. Beast! And a weak attachment, but oh well.
Yeah, I guess, I don't know. Not really feeling. I mean, it's fine, don't get me wrong. Chill.
And it's after 8 o'clock yet. Yeah, that's about 1 hour. So there we go. That's it for Cyberpunk today. Again, yeah, stay tuned. Don't know what I'll do, but I think I'll do something for a bit, and if not, I will do something else. So stay tuned for that.